There are a few parts that make up ski poles. Let's take a look at what those are. The main part of a ski pole is the shaft. The part of the pole that you hang onto with your hands is called the grip. Attached to the grip is the strap. This is a safety device that keeps the poles in your hands and it helps you leverage the poles in the turns. At the bottom of the shaft is the basket. The basket helps you plant the pole in the snow without it sinking in too far. At the very end of the pole is the tip. This point end helps you dig into hard snow and ice.